Girls' secret backroom discussions come to light in a new whistleblower lawsuit aimed at Detroit Mayor Dave Bing and his administration. The allegations are startling, and one Detroit City Councilman says he's concerned and disturbed by the claims of a fired former assistant to Mayor Bing. A secret deal with the governor, had it gone through, could have ousted city leaders and the Detroit School Board. Some might say, here we go again. Another City Hall drama may be unfolding as Detroit Mayor Dave Bing and his communications chief Karen Dumas are being sued by former executive assistant Rochelle Collins. Collins, who was fired in May, is making a number of accusations in this 30-page lawsuit filed today. Among her claims, she was wrongfully terminated. She says she was in a hostile work environment and that they violated the Whistleblower Protection Act. But more startling, she alleges in the suit filed in Wayne County Circuit Court that backdoor deals were being made by Governor Rick Snyder and Mayor Bing, deals that would have gotten rid of the Detroit City Council and the DPS School Board and made Mayor Bing the emergency financial manager for both. She alleges the deal was eventually taken off the table. The governor sent us this email tonight saying the governor and administration regularly meet with Mayor Bing and his team on a variety of issues. It's part of the ongoing work to ensure a healthy Detroit, as that's key to a healthy Michigan. There was brainstorming and discussions that considered a variety of wide-ranging potential solutions for the city, and it was concluded solidly and early on that having the mayor serve as EM for either the city or DPS would not be an option and did not make sense. We're happy that we found the best possible candidate in Roy Roberts to lead DPS as it works to get its finances and operations in line so we can rightly focus on ensuring students can get the education they need and deserve. Mayor Bing responded today in a statement saying, partially, the self-serving claims in this lawsuit will not deter this administration from the real challenges of turning this city around. A settlement offer sent June 9th to the city's Corporation Council asked for $750,000 for physical injuries, pain, and suffering. Collins' suit said she worked 21 years for the city and in June of 2009 accepted a job as an executive assistant to Bing. We tried to reach the mayor and Karen Dumas tonight by phone, but were not successful. But Detroit City Councilman Kwame Kenyatta did give us this statement. He said he doesn't want to rush to judgment and instead wants to wait to hear what Rochelle Collins has to say in her press conference tomorrow. Kenyatta went on to say he wants the mayor to respond quickly to this matter. He says he's read the lawsuit and is very disturbed and concerned by what he read in the lawsuit. Kenyatta also says he's concerned about who is representing the city legally because we were not aware of any backroom negotiations going on and was definitely not aware of any involvement with attorney Sharon McPhail, who also represented the Kilpatrick administration, and he has serious concerns about that. Now, Rochelle Collins will be holding a press conference tomorrow at 10 in the morning, and Channel 7 will certainly be there to cover.